It's good to meet you, Mr. and Mrs. Griffin.
Well, we wanted to talk to you about our son. You see, Chris really...
Lois, honey, let's make sure we do this delicately, all right? Mrs. Lockhart, our son would like to plow you.
I had a feeling that's what was going on.